Hello, my name is Miss O'Leary Smith. I teach ASL. Today I want to show you the ASL alphabet. Okay? So, the reason why you want to start learning the ASL alphabet is to familiarize yourself with the American Sign Language alphabet. So I will be signing and voicing at the same time. When I do that, that is called SIMCOM. What that means is I am voicing and using sign language. Okay? Alrighty, so I'm going to begin with the alphabet. I will show you the correct positions for each letter. After we're done with that, I will voice the letter and show you. Then I will give you about 5 minutes to practice. Okay? Everyone ready? A. Not like this. A. B. Your fingers are together, so. B. Not like this. B. C. Not like this. Facing forward. Good job. C. D. D. You have the one hand shape and you have a flat O facing forward. D. E. E. Not like this. Soft. E. F. Notice I have the flat O. Have that facing forward. These three fingers are slightly spread apart. F. G. You have your index finger and your thumb to the side. G. We're going to move on to H. H. See how my hand, my thumb is overlapping my ring finger? My pinky finger is closed in. We have the H to the side. H. I. You have your index finger, sorry, your pinky finger up, like the letter I. Then with that letter I, you swoop it down, make a J shape. J. K. You have your index finger and your middle finger up, but your middle finger is slightly bend forward, and your thumb is between your index finger and your middle finger, such as this. K. Next letter, L. You make a L. L. M. M. You notice how the pinky, sorry, my thumb is under my ring finger? M. Next letter, N. Now this time, your thumb is under your middle finger. N. O. Not like this. O. Good job. O. Remember that letter K? Now you're going to flip it downwards to make the letter P. P. Q. Remember the letter G that we made? You're going to point it downwards. Q. Q. Now we're going to make the letter R. Yeah, the middle finger and your index finger crossed. R. Now we're going to make the letter S. have a fist and put your thumb on your middle finger. S. We're going to move on to the letter T. You're going to have your thumb under your index finger. T. U. Both your middle finger and your index fingers are together. U. Not like this. Together. Now we're going to take that U position and make a V. V. We're going to move on to the letter W. 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 X. So you have your index finger and it's bent forward. X. Now we're going to make a Y. Y. All three of your ring finger, middle finger, and index finger are bent down. The only thing that is sticking out is your pinky and your thumb. Y. Last letter, we're almost there. Z. You have your index finger. Make the motion of the Z. Z. Good job. All right, so we're going to do that again. I will voice the letter and we'll practice. Okay? A. B. C. D. E. F. G. H. I. J. K. L. M. N. O. P. Q. R. S. T. U. V. W. X. Y. Z. Wonderful. Good job. All right, so we're going to practice some words. But before we do that, I want to give you about 3 minutes to practice your alphabet, okay? All right, good job, everyone. Okay, now we're gonna practice some words together. All righty, there will be five words that I will fingerspell, okay? I will repeat it twice, okay? So, number one. I'll do that one again. All right, everyone ready? So let's go over it together. E, A, S, Y. What does that spell? Easy. So I will show you again. E, A, S, Y. Wonderful. The next one. Ready? I'll do that one again. All right, so let's review that. S, U, R, E. That spells sure. All right. So, see, S, U, R, E. Good job. Number three. Ready? I'll do that again. Ready? Right, so let's review that. T A L, that spells tail. Good job. All right. Number four. Ready? I'll do that one again. Ready? All right, so let's go over that. So, what letter is this? B. I. R D. Alrighty, good job. All right, one more. All right, number five. Ready? I'll do that one again. So let's go over that. F R E D. That spells Fred. All right, good job. All right, so let's practice. All right, so for everyone, I would like you to practice finger spelling names of objects that are located in your house, as well as practice names of your family members and friends.